Hello, before I go to the end of this video, I'm going to quickly to show you something you're gonna like. It's an awesome game. It's called Exploding Kittens. It's a really good game. And this game right here, it's called Exploding Kittens. So I want you guys, please go get this game on Amazon.uk. I will give you guys a link. So yeah. Anyways, if you like this game, it is a family game, and also, if you like family and friends game, so you can play with your family or you can play with your friends if you want to play this game. It's such a good game. I always lose sometimes or time, and always wins. So, anyways, if you can get this game on Amazon.uk, please do. It's such a fun game to play with your friends and your family. So yeah, please do get those. Hope you guys enjoy it. I'll see you on the video now. Hello, welcome to it's your boy right here, the Joker Game. Today we're gonna react to Baby Tron. I already heard it from my YouTuber, which is No Love Zack. I just watched it. But big thank you so much, No Love Zack fam. You're a real top guy I never met for this reaction. I've been reacting. Be watching your videos. Anyways, as for him, he did react to this one. He's a big fan of Baby Tron. As for me, I never heard of Baby Tron before. This is my first time to react to Baby Tron. As a Baby Tron fans out there, I want you please, Baby, please. Subscribe to me. If you please subscribe to me, as a Baby Tron fans, please subscribe to me. Anyways, Baby Tron dropped this song but directed by Cobb Bennett. Cobb Bennett set this up for this song for Baby Tron, and it's called 100 Bars. Anyways, let's get into this. Baby Tron 100 Bars, directed by Cobb Bennett. I heard that this song gone viral on the whole internet, the whole YouTube, all that platforms, all that. Come on. Anyways, I heard it. Just letting you know. Like I said, not that track or that. So yeah, I hope that other YouTubers will react to this. I'm gonna watch. Anyways, please, let's do this. Baby Tron 100 Bars, directed by Cobb Bennett. So I'm gonna tag him, I'm gonna tag Cobb Bennett. So let's get into this, fam, let's do this.
I got 100 suspects lined up. Do you think you'd be able to identify the voice if you heard it? I'll never forget that fucking voice.
Oh boy, that's so harsh.
Can you gentlemen count 1 to 100 for me?
Bitch, yeah, let me count for y'all. 1 to 1, it ain't no duplication of my DNA. 2 hoes, 1 a scammer, other 1 a CNN.
2 DNA, 2 hoes, 1 a scammer, other 1 with CNA. Boy, that's bad.
I ain't 2 in 1, shit, I'm finna give a PSA. 4 bullet holes in TO cape, I catch you being brave. 5 seconds left up on the clock, I'm hitting buzzer beaters.
Oh, before we get into doing a perfect sample, I like this music when he did try as a clone editing. But bro, he's got some trainers, this geezer, but you're wearing the trainers on top of his head, fam. Come on, man, I'm gonna
bullet holes in TO cape, I catch you being brave. 5 seconds left up on the clock, I'm hitting buzzer beaters. 6 bars for 20K, I just knocked out another feature.
Bro, that's a bar. 6 bars for 20K for just knocked out with another feature. So you want, so he said he wants a 20K for views, and you want another feature to not, you want another feature just got knocked out. Oh, that's bad.
Seven C's, how I'm dripping, I create sauce. Tell the ops I'm last one in the hole, just like an 8-ball. 911, call them bastards, fire in the boot.
Okay, we know that's a bar. Let's get back to his episode number 9. Okay, number 9, yeah, he said it. 9.1 called basketball fire in the booth. But, okay, I've seen a lot of people as a rap star or all that in the fire in the booth. I think if one of them is a basketball player in there, in the final booth, who is it? I need to know. I need to know. Sorry. I know it's going to be a long video, but I do get it, but... Oh. Who... basketball player in fire in the booth. Yeah, oh, here we go. Yes, I knew it now. Bugsy Malone. Okay, why is Bugsy Malone is a fine proof? Is he a basketball player or not? Okay, I really don't know. I'm very confused. Okay, I'm very confused, man. Please, okay, I don't know even, but anyways, let's just get on.
10 out of 10 times can tell a liar from the truth. It's 11-11, you better make a wish. At 11, I turn 13, like 12 ain't exist. Catch me hopping out your bushes, Friday the 13th.
That's a bar. 14, hold.
I turned 13, like 12 ain't exist. Catch me hopping out your bushes, Friday the 13th.
Friday the 13th. Well, that's a bar. No, hopping out your bushes. Sorry, catch me hopping out your bushes. That you have to catch me. Like, hold on. I think it's in a movie called Friday the 13th for Jason Voorhees. I think he's in the, find this person in the bushes, and then, I remember the movie. I've seen it before. Okay, this person was in the bushes, but Jason Voorhees has to catch him in the bushes. Yeah, I got it now. It's on. Yeah, I remember that. That's a bar.
Hold on,
who's David Banner? Who's he, man? Oh, boy. Who's David Banner? Who is David Banner? David Banner. David Banner is a Canadian stage magician site of Artist Illusion author, publisher, keynote speaker, magic. Hold up, man. Yo! That's a bar. So, David Benn is a stage magic site. Oh. That's it. It's web, bro. That's a bar. So, that's his web back in the 1990s, man. David Benn, he's kind of doing the stage magic. Alright. Nah, I do get your saying.
If the 18-wheelers make it back, just know I'm rubber band man just like David Benn. I was 19 with a plan, but they ain't understand. When 20 vision off the shroomies, I'm in Wonderland. Bull Brody steady clutching, he a savage 21. 22, I tuck the deuce, this bitch a tummy tuck.
Hold on.
Brody steady clutching, he a savage 21. 22, I tuck the deuce. I'm in Wonderland. Bull Brody steady clutch and he is savage 21.
That's a bar. Little Brody steady clutch and he is a savage 21. 21 savage, bro.
22, I talk to deuce, this bitch a tummy tuck. 23, it gotta be my jersey number, bitch, I'm go. 24, I ball like Kobe, in the clutch, bitch, it's the up. 25th of December, that's the type of gift that I am. 26 different ways to do fraud, must forget that I scan. Scrumble touchdown with 27 like he Eddie George. Acting like he's selling 28s.
Who's Eddie George? I am not gonna...
But you baby poor on the 2019 getting fired because dog attempt. Hustle this is still to me, cause score a 30 off the bench. 31 he rolling Reggie sipping Miller like I said I got 30, I told 32 cause it's on site. 33, I pull a 3, then double back, I'm finna fly. 34 people in front of you, you gotta sit in line. 35, rolling up tarantulas, he's 35. Why your wrist on 30?
Bro, honey, I wanna get back to that.
You gotta sit in line.
Bro, are you tripping? You put 4-3 in upside down. How is that the, but are you tripping? Put it right up, man. Okay, number 34, yeah? I'm sorry, yeah? That is, that paper you're holding is upside down. Put it right back up, man.
35, rolling up tarantulas, he's 35. Why your wrist on 36, you know you looking weak, guy. It's 37 different reasons I can't stop hustling. Up to 38 and hit his top, hell no, we not tussling. Why you trying to beef with me like ain't you 39?
Yo.
Yeah, then hit his top, hell no, we not tussling. Why you trying to beef with me like ain't you 39?
He said, why are you trying to beef with me? Like, are you 39 year old? Yo, come on, bro.
Yeah.
Why are you gonna beef with me yet? I'm 39. I think number 60 is the suspect. I think he's going to prison. Yeah.
Unky said the first time that he traveled 61. 62, 100 on my feet, you down to 60 slow. 63, doubled up the lead, it's like 6-3.
Now you finna score again, it's over.
Boy, this life should not a game, it's not Nintendo 64. 965 times before they let us in the door. If it wasn't for the rap, I'd be on Route 66. I probably had like 67 credit cards in the whip. I keep put a 68 into his dash, he in the ditch. If they get him in that room, he go 69. Cruise control, I got it set at 70, ain't finna drive. Doggy whip a 1971, he moving ill-advised. 72, I think my 72 when I look in the sky. Today's forecast 73 is looking beautiful. I don't gangbang, but know some 7-4s and I can merch on that. I 75 to 8 mile, just the usual. You would've thought the spot was 76, cause all we serve is gas. Cuban hit for 77, Luka Trancic on the maps.
Mark Cuban, you get it?
Remember Ryan and that shooter only going 78 with both.
What the hell the trophy on his head is going on, bro? Why is got a trophy on his head?
Feet on the gas, I don't get it. Could be 79, still won't be on my ass. 80 on me, four pockets full of W each one. Bro, drop an 81 like mine, but please don't be dumb. 82 games in the season, I won't miss not. The chain though, like 83 dance moves. This bitch
is all hey, boy. Oh,
84 is Impala. 85, bet I catch the bag like Ocho Cinco.
I might as well change my first name to Chad.
We in Nuke your body like Chernobyl in 86. You rolling up some 87, I can't take a hit. Drop an 8, then drop an 8, it's purple when I take a piss. Duty only got 89 likes, why you take that pick?
Corny,
I'm on a 90-day grind. Shit, God can be the judge.
Hold up, man.
Why you take that pick?
Corny,
I'm on a 90-day grind. Shit.
So you said, number 90, he said, day grind. Huh? Did he say about day grind, every day is switching the music to grind because it's grinding. I think that's it.
God can be the judge. Walking on me through like 91s, you need to leave the club. 92 Jordan catch me scoring in the clutch. 93 in my truck, plus it's in my blunt. 94 hot as hell, I'm dodging state troopers. If they pull up with 195, some fake shooters. 96 bulls, how we ball, bitch. 97% that we tackle them, I call blitz. Pieces 98 cents each, but these bitches bustin'. 99 my overall, it ain't shit to go get a bucket. Only right we ended here, gon' always keep the shit 100. Shitty boys, dog shit militia.
It was number
60.
Piece of shit.
What?
Front line, off the
qu- Yo! I knew that number 60 is a suspect. I was right, fam. Oh, come on, man. I just run away from the face. Come on, bro.
Hold
on.
If it's war, then I'm front line. Off the quaking in the whip, I don't drunk drive. If it's war, then I'm front line. Off the quaking in the whip, I don't drunk drive. Any day is a grind, not sometimes. Some days rainstorm, some sunshine. 50 racks rubber banded, I ain't got enough time. Touchdown in the O like a Buckeye. If I left this road, guarantee she be Buckeye. 30-pointer, 40-pointer, watch the buff shine. Yeah, I'm on top knot, but it was a rough ride. Been the one, you can ask Miss Crumrod. Up high, I just left my double cup dry. Bitch a nickel, but she acting like she plus five. When bro slid through, whoever ain't duck died. Long trip, you would think me on a truck ride. They ain't hot as hell, trying to get his gun signed. Life a gamble, and I'm on the good luck side. Slam dunk can work like the gun smacker. Stay away from bro, he a buff snatcher. Riding in the spaceship, it's only right I took blaster. Throw the work on the floor and get stumped
after. But that is... No, son up. Sorry, that's an iPad. I don't do iPads. Okay, that is a baby drone, 100 bars. Directed by Covenant. Come on, bro. Yo, I'm gonna attack Covenant for this one. Yo, bro, have you guys enjoyed for this 100 bars baby drone? Please, bro, come on. Subscribe to your boy right here. Subscribe to your boy, Covenant. Come on, man. We'll talk. This could be a whole blow, whole up on YouTube, a whole platform. Look, how many views is this one got right now, anyways? It's got 1.283.793 views. And this has come on the 7th. Bro, come on, man. Imagine I have that video on my videos. That'd be it for me. For my YouTube career, man. Real talk. Anyways, if you can give me another request of Cole Bennett's music, please leave me another comment. I would do those things. Anyways, hope you guys enjoy it. Peace out.